We'd rather burn out than stick to the shade. Not of this world, so we live on the run. We keep our eyes set, eyes on what is to come. Ways. We'd rather burn out than stick to the shade. Not of this world, so we live on the run. We got our hearts set, hearts on what is to come.
Come on. restaurant. You're like,
I'm not taking a picture.
What? Oh, you need a video. Okay. Oh! Wait, no, don't. You're like, oh! No, wait, don't bounce.
You look like retards in this video.
No. You don't have to go up there in the beginning.
No, I'm sorry.
Oh, okay. I know I have big ears. You should get her like at the angle where your ears shine through and put red.
I have everything on every one of my rooms.
He farts in his sleep. He just farts. This needs to go on YouTube so bad.
I flipped over the bar, that's how I did it.
Our team is Coca-Cola and...
Okay. Our leader base is CCLB, or the Coca-Cola leader base. I know that is a totally creative name. Okay, so our three missions were to have a lunar telescope to find more stars and galaxies in deep space. We also are a scientific research facility for the moon and a mining facility. He will give you details now on our power and resources.
Okay, so basically, we just took a try at this the first time and it did not work because we were over budget and we did not have power. But then CCS. And then, so we cut down on budget with those, and we got solar panels, a lot of them, I think, eight, right?
Let me see.
Eight 5x7s, and one 3x5, and then we have this mining facility. And then for these rovers, the reason we have three instead of four is because we just thought like it could recharge over here since we have all the power, and like these just like dock with it and you switch from rover to rover.
So we have rovers from like on this side, so you can get closer there, that side, closer there. Yeah, something like that. The reason we have the CSS Walker, Skywalker things, instead of like the regular racks, is because we saved a lot more money getting just three of those instead of having six of the regular racks. And we've got our mining facility so we can get more hydrogen and helium power. And then, of course, we got our amazing deep telescope thing to see like way off in space at all the different stars and planets and stuff. Yeah.
The CC Skywalkers include three scientific racks, two scientific racks, and two robotics labs. Also, two habitats where six astronauts live year-round, and two hydroponic racks, the places that make food.
Our lunar base.
No, I'm there.
supposed to hurt.
I didn't even hand it hurt way worse. You have like fat, like mini legs. She has bony, like scrawny legs. His legs don't work for it. His legs are perfect for it.
Thank you. topic?
I don't know. I wasn't listening. Okay.
That's interesting.
Eyes set on what is to come.
We are.
mysterious ways. We'd rather burn out than stick to the shade. Not of this world, so we live on the run. We got our hearts set on what is to come.
mysterious ways. We'd rather burn out than stick to the shade. Not of this world, so we live on the run. We keep our eyes set on what is to come.